Hello from Hollywood. I'm Martin Grove with another Popcorn Previews Movie Minute.
How big is this thing? Could it like destroy someone's house? Is that possible?
Well, Comet Bibiaski, which is what it will officially be named, is
somewhere. After her.
What an honor.
Yeah, right. Congratulations.
It's somewhere between 6 and 9 kilometers across. So
it's big.
It would damage the entire planet, not just a house. No.
The entire planet. Okay, well, as it's damaging, will it hit this one house in particular that's right on the coast of New Jersey? It's my ex-wife's house. I need it to be hit. Can we make that happen?
You and Shelley have a great relationship. No, you stop.
Listen, in all
fairness. You need to stop.
I will, but in all fairness, I actually paid for the house.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry. Are we not being clear? We're trying to tell you that the entire planet is about to be destroyed.
Okay.
Well, it's, just something we do around here. You know, we just keep the bad news light.
Right. It helps the medicine go down.